Alright, hello guys, and welcome to this video. We're going to be talking about the isolated and scattered thunderstorms that are going to be going on over the entire eastern United States over the next 2 or 3 days. You might not quite get hit with a thunderstorm, but most areas will be seeing thunderstorms in their area at the very least. You might not get hit, but there should be thunderstorms around pretty much everywhere. Before I get started with this video, though, I would ask that you do subscribe if you do like weather-related videos or if you haven't seen my videos before. I make a lot of miscellaneous weather content. I always do monthly forecasts and seasonal forecasts, so that's kind of what I'm really consistent with. And then besides that, I kind of just make videos on different weather things that are going on at the given time that I feel are important to make a video on. Now, we're going to be looking at your 250 millibar wind speeds and streamlines right now, and what I really want you to pay attention to is those lines with arrows. That's going to be the direction in which the wind is coming from, and that's going to be a big player here in where our thunderstorms are coming from or where our moisture is coming from. And you can see, again, 250 millibars, that is very high up, so this is kind of your jet stream. You can see those reds and stuff. That's really where the jet streams are, and also the greens. Now, looking at the arrows across the eastern United States, you can see it's all coming from the southwest or the south, and that's really going to lead to a lot of that moisture from the Gulf, particularly for the east coast, southeast coast, and really the mid-Atlantic is going to be getting in on some of that as well. And that's really what's going to lead to a lot of that, you know, conditions that feel like you're in the Gulf of Mexico. So it's going to be very hot and very stormy, just as if you were in Louisiana, even if you're in North Carolina, because that's where your wind is really coming from, the southeast states. Now, we're going to move on to hour 39, and I wanted to show you this because you can see the wind is still coming from the southeast there for the east coast, and so this is kind of playing into the whole timeline of everything. You can see that in the next 2 days, 2 or 3 days, we're still seeing similar conditions. After this, though, the wind does kind of stop coming from the southeast, or basically the southeast or the southwest of your location. And it really comes from the north, and that's really going to be the end of these really tropical feeling conditions. Now, we're going to be looking at your NAM 3KM reflectivity, and this is really a simulated radar. That's how you have to kind of look at it. And you can see there's thunderstorms all over the place. You can hardly see them because they're so little. But across areas like Alabama, Georgia, Florida, South Carolina, North Carolina, Tennessee, Kentucky, Indiana, Ohio, Michigan, Pennsylvania, Virginia, Maryland, D.C., Delaware, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and New England. We're all seeing scattered to isolated thunderstorms. So that's what I mean by the entire East Coast is I really mean like the whole eastern United States is really seeing scattered to isolated thunderstorms all over the place at this point. And this is 9 hours from now, so this is actually today going to be happening. And then you can see I'm going to move on to hour 36. So again, moving a couple of days in advance, and you can see there's still thunderstorms all over the place. That low pressure system south of you, there could be a little bit more scattered thunderstorms or thunderstorms that are a little bit more mature, so they could be a bit stronger there for Pennsylvania, New York, New Jersey, and areas like Virginia, Maryland, Delaware, North Carolina, South Carolina, Georgia. We're really going to be seeing a little bit of a severe risk on Thursday into Friday, and I think that these thunderstorms could be a little bit stronger that day, a little bit more scattered instead of isolated. But you can see there's still thunderstorms all over the place. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this brief video that I'm making. Hopefully, I'll be able to continue to upload pretty consistently. I've been doing a camp this week for my church, so that's why I've been kind of busy, and I'm skipping right now to go ahead and make you guys a video. Anyway, I hope you have a great time today and over the next couple of days, and I hope you stay safe. Anyway, I hope to see you in the next video. See you guys later.